Welcome back.
Hi.
Yeah, we have company of the creepy crawly type. Although that's just a big one.
Not yet.
Well, hey.
The crap's here, the creepy crawly type.
Love the creepy crawly type.
Thanks so much, man. Oh,
what is this?
Well, that's one of our tortoises that are going to be walking around the fair so the kids can actually take their time and get pictures.
Wow.
Yeah. Right, that's
are you going to leash that bad boy?
She doesn't run away. We're pretty good.
But she
also has no idea about height.
Oh, look at this. Oh.
And then this is another one that we let run around.
Be careful. That one likes
to. That is a. I got paper towels.
Okay. Oh, is that what you mean? That one likes to do that?
Wait, yeah. Remembers that chicken.
Yeah. I do remember it.
So every chicken comes with its own roll of paper towels.
Look at her hairdo.
And this is a. You know, those are called silkies.
It's a dove. Is that a dove?
And they are different colors, and they're just wonderful. These are like my favorite because of the fact that they are so cool. How you doing, Kevin?
I love the little terrifying to walk around.
So, John, let me ask you the proverbial question.
What's that?
What does it sound like when doves cry? Thank you very much. Yes, thank you, Wayne. Thank you very much.
All right, so we got the job, and then we got
pigeon.
And a lot of times people don't realize there's a big difference between the two. I mean, they're cousins, but look how much larger these are.
Yeah.
Now, this is a bird that the kids will have at the fair in the bird building because I like to show these fancy chickens off. And this also is a very fancy pigeon because it has a tail kind of like a turkey.
Yeah.
So
I didn't know pigeons could look like that.
Is that a turkey tail pigeon?
Where is this pigeon from?
Called a fantail. They're just domesticated.
Okay.
They're just something that they
That's all I do. This thing hasn't moved this much in 20 years.
An interesting combination. You have a tortoise.
A tortoise?
And birds.
And birds, right.
Chickens.
There's no rhyme or reason.
Oh, okay. Wait.
These are all dinosaurs.
Oh, gotcha.
How do you like that?
This is a dinosaur segment.
I mean, really, the
most active turtle.
I mean,
actually, birds are more closely related to a dinosaur than.
All right.
Really? Are you serious?
Yeah, because of the skeletons. Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, the big member of the big one. Right.
Yeah,
what was the big one?
That's
called?
Right, you're right.
Pterodactyl or something.
There you go. That's
yes.
Here. There you go. So pretty awesome. Cool.
And then
That's the silky chicken.
Silky
her name
chicken.
Is Chicky. She's from Asia.
Okay.
But not really. She's from the Lake County Fair a few years ago. I need to clarify that.
But her ancestors
are from Asia. Yes, they're from Asia. And these are just domesticated. And this is what they call a love dove.
So. A love dove.
Mm-hmm. No,
where's the partner?
Actually, I have 21 of those.
Oh.
So they have 21.
Yeah, 21. And they're all white and they're all named Ivory.
And you started with two. Now you got 21.
Yes, yeah. I found the dude, so now we're good. 21.
responsible for all these 21.
I'm like, which one's, I can't tell.
But,
I figured it out.
How did you tell?
Really, guys? I think there's kids watching this.
Oh, okay. Don't worry about it.
They're all pretty much the same, but he does his thing.
Mm.
So. Mm-hmm. And it's quick. It's like, really? That's why it took me a while to find it. And it's like, okay, I'm done. Did you just do what I thought you did?
I thought it was like others, you know, where the males, unfortunately, are always prettier. They females. Yes.
Males? Are you kidding me?
Yes.
One in the wild, maybe.
That's a good recovery, Wayne. Good recovery. Only in the wild.
That's so true.
And how old is this guy now that he finally stopped moving?
About 24, 25.
Oh,
and will live to be domesticated?
75 to 100.
Wow. Can I have this one?
Whoa.
Well, this one's really not very nice. Her name is Angel. but
she's already.
Angel's got some devil in her.
I was about to say, that's the wrong name.
She reminds me of an angel when she's all like out like this, but she is definitely.
And there we go.
Yep. Yeah, you're such an angel.
Okay, I knew something.
That's our cue.
That's it.
Kenny?
Yeah, let me go get the Windex. Yep.
There you go.
Angel didn't even want you to mess with her at all.
No.
Are you sure Angel is the appropriate name?
Can you give that to Chilla back?
You know what? The nice thing about it is the beak is soft, so when it does bite, no
problem. That's nice, though.
Yeah, and they're cool.
Now, first, how many tortoises do you have?
I have just the two big ones.
Okay.
I have other smaller ones, but I have two. One.
What's
going on?
Was it me?
That's not even an animal.
I'm over here on the tortoise.
Did
that skunk get out? What's going on?
Chaos is happening. We're going to go to break, right?
Check for the big snake.
We're going to break, and we'll be back.
Clean up on aisle three.
Tortoise wrangling.
Yep.
Oh.
That's good luck. We'll be back. That's good luck.
Is that warm or cold?
It's warm.